Summer has arrived and it is getting hotter each year. Just as we humans take extra care of our near and dear ones, we also ought to pay attention to our furry pets, who are also susceptible to the heat. This is especially true of new pet parents who are probably unaware of the care to take of their labs during this time. Unintentionally, they end up doing the wrong things, leading to unpleasant incidents and sometimes that even causes fatalities. So, in this video, we will talk about the do's and don'ts of Labrador care in the summers. Unlike humans, Labradors do not have a great mechanism to regulate body temperature, and so it is important to take some simple but essential steps to make summers bearable for them. First things first, as a new pet parent, you should know that Labradors can tolerate around 90 degrees Fahrenheit or 32 degrees Celsius with shade and water. Any temperature higher than this and your Labrador will begin to show signs of dehydration, such as excessive panting, abnormal breathing, rapid pulse, weakness, lack of coordination. They may even collapse, and if it is severe, even lose consciousness. This can be avoided by checking the weather report and not taking them out on hotter days. However, if you do notice these signs, you can take some immediate steps depending on the intensity of the symptoms your Labrador shows. Look for shade or bring them indoors. Move them to a cooler, shadier place where air flows freely or under a fan. Check their temperature. It should not be more than 103 degrees Fahrenheit. If it is, it means they are running a fever. Give them small sips of water and increase the servings after a few minutes. Keep them hydrated. You can keep water bowls in different places around the house. Add some ice cubes too. Also, check that the bowls are refilled as the heat may evaporate the water from the bowls too. Serve frozen treats. Your Labrador may not drink water even when he is dehydrated. Offering cool treats, frozen carrots, or chilled bone broth. Use water-soaked clothes or vests. Soak the vest in water and let your Labrador wear it for 10 to 20 minutes, but do not let him wear it full time. Alternatively, soak towels in cold water before giving them. They are ideally placed on the head. It aids blood circulation, thus keeping the temperature in check. Rush to a vet or an animal hospital. If the symptoms in your Labrador are severe, such as heat stroke, seizure, or loss of consciousness, immediately seek professional help. A swim is good. For a good swimmer, such as Labradors, they would be overjoyed to soak in the pool. A kid's pool or a shallow trough filled with water works well if you do not wish to spend on a doggy pool. Do not feed him within an hour of their walk. Giving meals to your pet within an hour of walks may lead to bloating and other gastrointestinal problems. Shaving your Labrador does not work. Absolutely, do not shave your lab. Their double coat serves as an insulation against the heat. Some other do's and don'ts that you need to know are placing a fan near the crate of the pet, avoid walking your Labrador during the daytime or the hottest time of the day, carry pet water bottles and collapsible bowls, giving them fresh water baths, avoid walking them on asphalt, cement, and blacktop, and leaving them in closed cars and parking lots. Know something that we can share? Comment down below and make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Labrador care videos.